what's up? This is my dad, Sam. This is my mom.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Good, how are you?
We are in... We're fixing to have a campfire.
Yep.
Yep.
The blood gets... There's a fire in my blood.
That's twice you've done that.
Well, this is the first time.
I know.
Well, this is the first time. Yeah, today. Last time we did a couple times.
I just have to let it burn out. We'll get another one.
Tucson 2020. Too late. So, yep, definitely.
On a Monday. Yeah, it's on a Monday.
Yes, it's on Monday. Okay.
Got it that time.
Get on, Ken.
It's gonna go woof.
Yep.
Remember how you got
closed last time? Got the camera. Yes. The camera what? Got the camera hot. Why isn't the gas kit yet? You should tell the story if you want to, again.
Well, I put the gas in there and it should have went woof, but it didn't. Could be because all the fumes came out on the ground. So.
Got the cam hot too last time. Thank you.
All right, she's going.
That's good.
They won't be doing no more whooping.
That's good. What kind is it, Ken?
Huh?
What kind is it?
This is lighter fluid for charcoal, but I have gasoline inside of it.
That's good.
Yeah, maybe not too much.
I'm in trouble there.
We back gotta make sure which way we're facing once the flames start going.
Yep, definitely. What are you thinking?
I said we gotta make sure we're not in the path of the smoke, because we don't know which way the wind's gonna blow the smoke. It looks like it's going that way, or is it coming at us?
Going.
It's coming at us.
Well, it's going kind of at us, kind of just leave it.
Yeah,
it's at us. I love the campfire. What about you guys? So very much. I love it so very much. What about you guys? Campfire. Where am I here? Over here. Stick there, pin. Hey, my pink bag, my pink white bag. Over here. What do you say?
I said you can see which way the smoke is going. It's going right where we were sitting.
Yep, definitely. That's why we moved.
Yep. see down below. Glowing at the bottom of the glowing at the bottom of the fire ring. So
that's cool.
What that's gonna do is gonna be like a draft. Well, the air goes up underneath and goes up to fuel the fire. Because otherwise it would be enclosed in the ring, but now it can suck air at the bottom. Make the fire hotter. So anyway, I need to stir that.
That's a bit. Good. All right, dog. Hey! Almost fall down. Almost. So close. Almost fall down. But I'm okay. Yeah. I was close. Oh, you can. Should we go back?
Where? No, we're in a good spot right now.
Okay.
It'll be all right. That's just that box up there burning real hard.
That's okay. So we're good. Yeah. So you say we're good. That's good.
Yeah, just every now and then feel the back of the phone to see if it gets too hot. Since it's black, it absorbs heat.
Yeah.
Night and we're off from work.
What can?
Monday night, and we don't have to go to work in the morning.
That's good.
Or the next morning. Or the next morning. Or the next morning.
Well, April 30th.
At least.
What do you want, Mom?
At least till the end of the month, or maybe longer.
Yep, maybe. What do you say, Mom?
Until April 30th, 2020.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, Mom.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good morning, Ken.
Yeah.
That scared me, definitely. Yep, definitely. Yep, definitely. That's you. Woohoo! Ha ha! Again, scamming again.
It's going pretty good.
Wait a second.
I'll let it sit for a little bit because it's going pretty good.
That's good.
Just a little bit. If I put more, it'll just be so big. I'll let it burn down a little bit.
That's good.
So anyway.
Good one, Ken.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's thick. What do you say?
So that's hot.
Definitely.
From that nylon, whatever it is, that plastic.
Definitely.
Yeah. Thank you.
I love this place very much. Do you believe in God, Jesus?
Yes, I believe in God and Jesus with my heart.
Do you believe in God, Jesus?
Yes, I do believe in God and Jesus.
I believe in God and Jesus, definitely.